Gabe Stevens, Spash Class of 1994. Gabe Stevens was a three-year starting forward for the Spash basketball team from 1991 to 94 under head coach Bob Schultz. During Gabe's three seasons in the program, the Panthers claimed a Wisconsin Valley Conference title, two regional and sectional titles, and the 1994 state championship. Following a junior year that saw Gabe receive first-team all-conference honors after leading the Panthers to a 17-7 record and a trip to the state tournament, the high-flying forward took his game to another level as a senior. A key cog in the Panthers' potent offensive attack, Gabe averaged 15 points and 7.5 rebounds a game while shooting 66% from the field his senior year as Spash went 26-0 and claimed the WIAA state championship. Gabe was a unanimous first-team all-conference selection, first-team Channel 7 All-Star, first-team All-District, and was selected All-State Tournament after leading all Division I players with 52 points. Gabe was also a fourth-team AP All-State selection, while also being selected to play in the WBCA All-Star Game. Following graduation, Gabe accepted a basketball scholarship to Division I UW-Green Bay, where he would play for legendary coach Dick Bennett. The Phoenix won a Horizon League championship and made two NCAA appearances during his time at UWGB. Gabe is currently an assistant varsity boys basketball coach at Sandra Day O'Connor High School in Phoenix, Arizona. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Gabe Stevens into the Spash Athletic Hall of Fame.
Standing in the Hall of Fame. Yeah. And the world.